If you watched wrestling in the 1980s, then you knew about Coliseum Home Video. Coliseum Home Video distributed all of WWE's tape library, SummerSlam, WrestleMania, the best of Bret Hart and Hulk Hogan. All those videos throughout the 80s and 90s were from Coliseum Home Video, which was a third owned by Vince McMahon. So in the 1980s, VHS was all the rage. And Vince McMahon knew he could make money selling tapes of your favorite superstars. The problem was Vince McMahon didn't have a good way to distribute his tapes. So he reached out to H&H Productions, which just happened to be pornographers that had tapes in every state in America. So if it wasn't for Vince McMahon's porn connection, he probably wouldn't have had the ability to distribute WWE wrestling across the nation, which introduced it to audiences outside of New York and made the company. So if you had a Coliseum home video in the 1980s, you can thank the pornographers that helped put it together. Thought you'd like to know, go ahead and subscribe for new wrestling videos every week. Adios, amigos.